arrived, demon. Soon you will find your voice. Salutations, even. I am the visionary. Time is never so linear. You told it to me once in a future long past. I have watched you for a very long time, and I knew you would come here to me.
This all seemed a bit unlikely to even. Ooh, maybe this strange, floaty person was lying. I mean, probably he was.
Please, you're not the only one who can see things even can't. Never mind, even. I should not have addressed him. Time is short, so I will be uncharacteristically direct. I am one of the sacred card makers. There were 5 of us once. There are 5 still now. We used to make every type of card imaginable. Together, we cared for this part of Random, this 5 Tropolis, until the Queen banned all dice, and with them the unleashing of creativity. Now, we are bound to do the Queen's bidding. With your dice, you have the power to defeat the Queen and set things right. The rules that have strangled Random for years must be erased, and true randomness must return. But the future moves, changes. You are a crisis, even, and an opportunity for both sides. I cannot see clearly through the rug weave, but I can tell you this. In order to defeat the Queen, you need a very special card. Find the other card makers, free them, and we will unite to make you a card that will shake the foundations of Sixtopia. We will make for you your dream card. Follow my vision to the second of the card makers, the painter. And take this. It might come in handy.
This is... Are you sure you don't need this?
A visionary does not need mere eyes to see more. Now go. I have interfered enough.
Right.
Visionary seemed credible, or even incredible. And yes, maybe he could say things that he shouldn't be able to. And yes, that was alarming. But even knew the difference between novelty and fear. She pushed on towards the painter.